I'm Lauren.
I'm Nathan.
Cousins Lauren and Nathan believe it's their family bond that makes them unique and is the key to their success.
We know we've got what it takes. When people ask us who do we compare ourselves to, we can't, because we can't think of any more girl and boy singers who are cousins as well. You don't see many of them around, do you?
We're here for today, though, to see if we're going to get the one step closer to our dream.
Gasser have brought along plenty of family support, including number one fan, Lauren's brother, Mark. And with everyone willing them to do well, Gasser take their moment in the limelight.
Hello. What's the name of the group?
Gasser.
What?
Gasser.
What does that stand for?
Care and support your relatives.
What?
Care and support your relatives, Gasser. We care for each other, we support each other, and we're cousins, so we're relatives.
Care and support your relatives? Yeah. How many of you are here?
32.
Hang on. Casa.
Casa.
Care
and support your relatives.
Is that like an official thing?
We just thought it was a good name.
Come on, lads, give me some attitude.
So, what's your song?
Nowhere by Chris Brown and Jordan Sparks.
I love that song.
Oh, Simon loves it, that's not too bad. Oh, move about.
If I should die before I wake, it's cause you took my breath away. Losing you is like living in a world with no air. Oh, oh, oh. I'm here alone, didn't wanna leave. My heart moves incomplete. Wish there was a way that I could make you understand. But how do you expect me to live alone with just me? Cause my world revolves around you, it's so hard for me to breathe. Tell me how I'm supposed to be with no air.
I've got a new name for the group. Caring relatives are problematic.
It was uncomfortable, I think, for you guys and for us. It's supposed to be fun to stand up there and sing, and it looked like you were having the worst time ever.
And us.
Simon?
No.
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 Never. This is our
family jewel.
When we come back next year, I'm sure to Simon that we can do it. I'd like to see him get on stage and sing in front of 2,000 people.
I've got a knee. I can't wait to meet my boy Derms.
Hey, man.
How you doing?
How's it going? You well?
I'm good, how are you?
Yeah, really well. What's your name?
My name's Shay Omateo.
Shay Omateo? Yeah. It just rolls off the tongue. Getting jiggy with it. What you do, Shay?
I work at Nando's.
No!
Yeah, I know, you know?
You've got to understand, working at Nando's right now is like being a rock star.
I love my job so much. I love it. Like, I feel, even just talking about it, I feel good. It's a lot. Come in once, you know?
Yeah.
Chatted to me, chatted me up a bit, you know?
On Saturday night, it was about 8 o'clock, and my manager's like, oh, look, there's Pixie Lott over there. And I was like, no way. But she probably liked me a bit, like, obviously, yeah, she did like me a bit.
Whoa.
Pixie Lott.
This is nice. You look like a nice couple.
Don't you think? Yeah. Don't you see the chemistry there?
Yeah, I do.
Just obviously, a couple of times, I just gave her a little peck and, you know. Cut that bit out. The reason I came to X Factors, I wanted to become a star.
Set, we're going in.
Are you serious?
I'm serious.
Have a lot of money, be able to buy cars.
All right, come on, Shay, this way. Shay, this way, mate.
You girls would be nice. Girlfriend for once. Talisa, she deserved that world sexiest award. Nicole looking hot. This is the biggest opportunity or I'll probably ever get in my life.
Go for it.
Hiya!
Hello, sir.
How you doing, Louis?
What's your name?
My name's Shay Omateo.
And Shay, how old are you?
17.
17? And Shay, where are you from?
From Camden, I go to Talisa.
And Shay, are you working?
Yeah, I work at Nando's.
Okay.
No, you know what? If I get through today, I'll sort you guys all out today, yeah? All of you, yeah? Yeah. Nicole, you look like a lemon and herb sort of person. Yeah.
A lemon and herb, some peri-peri on the side. Yeah,
curry chips, you know that. What were you, Talisa?
Mango and lime.
I think you can go for a bit of hot. I think you're more of a hot person. You know, you're looking hot. Louis, you seem like a plain guy, you know.
And Shay, who's with you today?
I brought two of my best girlfriends.
Two girlfriends?
Friends that are girls.
Hey, that's okay.
Girls aren't interested in me, honestly.
Okay.
Aww, why not?
They just get a bit of chicken and then leave me, so. Okay.
Because you were singing.
No, this is the thing. We've never heard him sing.
You know that?
Yikes. I can tell that he's good. Yeah. We've got to feed him.
What's your song?
My song is What a Wonderful World by Louis Armstrong. I know that. I can't believe I'm here.
This is just so intense.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them blue.
Never heard him sing before.
For me and you. What a wonderful world. I see clouds of white.
Thank you.
Shay, talk me through it. You do know you have a completely different tone when you're singing, right?
Do I?
This deep, raspy croak.
Can I have some water?
Do you want some water?
Yeah, please.
Take this.
No, I want Nikki's.
Okay.
Let's go.
Oh, shit. Okay, can we do
this? I just drank out of Nicole's glass.
Can we have a second song?
Yeah, let's hit and leave right now. Let's do it. Come on. Everyone know that one. Yeah.
I'm here. Just like I said, though it's breaking every rule I ever made. My aching heart is not the same.
Ooh. That's how he sings, right?
Essentially, yeah.
To leave it once again.
Yeah.
And I love to say I do give everything to you. And I can never now be sure.
Does everyone know the chorus?
So I say, I think I better leave right now.
Yeah.
Before I fall any deeper. I think I better leave right now. I'm feeling weaker and weaker. Somebody better show me out. Before I fall any deeper. I think I better leave right.
Yeah. Thank you, everyone.
Okay, Shay, thank you.
Thank you, Louis.
Shay, we're going to go to your girl first, Nicole.
How you doing, Nicole?
Hi. It is a wonderful world.
I love your personality.
Kind of a split personality, right, between... It's like Shay Armstrong.
Yeah, I like that. That's all right. Is there potential?
If we're doing a Louis Armstrong tribute, there is potential.
Talisa.
You go from Camden Boy to Cookie Monster in 0.5 seconds.
Let's see what Gary thinks.
I thought it was terrible.
Shay, I mean, the problem is the work that needs to be done on your voice is actually surgical work.
Shay, we love you, we love your personality, but it's not for the competition.
I think we're going to vote right now.
Okay, Shay, I'm going to kick off the voting, and I'm going to say no. Lisa.
I'm sorry, Shay. It's a no from me.
Nicole.
It's
a no.
Gary, you've got four no's, but thank you for entertaining us today.
Well, none of you got in Nando's, man. None of you. Thank you, everyone. Thank you. Have a nice day.
I thought it was better than the original.
Oh, don't you even start.
I love you. The audience are completely on your side.
Always got a goal there.
Okay.
Sorry, guys, look, we've got a problem with the first contestant. She's feeling a bit sick backstage. We're going to need a couple of minutes.
I'm going to start taking my shoes off. I'm going to bring socks
this
time. We're going to hide the socks under
just
the table.
Just be comfortable.
How are you feeling now? You want some water or something?
Yeah.
My name's Cody Chen. I'm 48 years old, and I'm originally from Hong Kong. I work as a Tai Chi instructor.
You're right. It's all good.
Actually, I'm very tired because last night I wasn't feeling really well. I couldn't sleep. I was throw up because I lost my voice a bit. I have some medicines.
Are you ready for this, hon?
I worry, but I will try my best to do it. I want it very much. When I was little girl, I always, you know, look at the mirror and pretend I'm singing. I think I am born to be a star. I can be as big as Tina Turner. People will watch me. People will listen to me.
Good luck, my lovely.
Thank you very much. I think I'm unique. Goldie is unique. I don't think any judges see somebody like me before.
What's your name?
My name's Goldie Jern.
Yeah. Are you from the area?
I originally from Hong Kong, and I'm based in the Northwest now. Sorry, I'm not feeling quite well today. I'm trying my best.
Okay.
Yeah.
Are you suffering with nerves, or are you not
no,
very well?
I have some medicine earlier. I was throw up a few times, so...
Okay. In that case, you can step back from the X if you want.
I won't peel it. No, I won't do that, yeah.
How old are you, by the way, can I ask?
Half century gone already.
Really?
Yes. Nothing artificial, it's all genuine.
It's all genuine?
All genuine.
Fantastic.
Oh, wow. You go, girl.
Sorry.
Okay. Should we hear you sing?
Yes, I'm going to sing Copper Bell.
Okay.
What?
Good luck.
What are you going to sing?
Copper Bell.
Copper Bell?
What is that song?
Copper Bell.
Copper Bell. No one?
A ding, dong, ding, dong, a ding, dong. Ding, ding, dong, ding, dong. Ding, 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 dong, ding, ding, dong. Ding, chong, chong, tong, ding, ding, dong, ding, ding, dong. Ooh, ah. Chang, xiang, gua, gen, chang, tun. Chang, tun, xiang, gua, tong, ning. Gong, chui, tong, gong, tong, ning, dong. La, gong, chui, tong, ding, 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 ding. Chang. 腾好比我风铃好比你
Do you know what? It's been a long time since I've had a stranger's leg round my neck.
do you have a second song? I want to see that.
I'm ready for you as
do
well.
It. Do
all
it.
Of you. Everybody, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, I'm a good girl in the city. I'm working for the men and I'm not that day. But I never lost the men and I'm clear. They are worried by the way things might have been. Things will keep on turning. And how they will keep on turning. And rolling, and rolling, rolling on the river.
I love this guy. Goldie, I loved you from the moment you walked out on that stage. You've got
Thank
great
you.
Energy. You own the stage. It was fantastic.
I hope so. Thank you very much, all of you.
Talisha.
I have one quick question. Do you like soul artists like Tina Turner, Chaka
I do.
Khan?
I love it.
Do you?
I love you all artists, all of you.
Thank you.
Yeah, all of you.
She's so refreshing.
Yeah.
I can sing
it.
A cappella if we got the movement.
No, no,
really
I'm sold. I love it.
I loved it. Do you not love us?
Guys, we're not really, really having this conversation, are we?
Yeah.
Oh.
Well, Goldie, you know what? We're gonna vote now. This is the moment of
I'm
truth.
I'm ready.
I am going to say yes!
You again, so it's a definite yes for me.
Thank you so much, so much. Really, really delighted.
Thank you very much.
Goldie, you've got 2 yeses. So, Gary, yes or no?
Don't chop me.
Oh, listen, Goldie, I'm thinking of the future. It's definitely a no from me. I'm sorry.
I want to see you again.
Maybe next time you'll get the other leg.
Kelly, it's up to you.
Oh, boy.
Please, gorgeous.
You know what? The moves, the voice, it all needs work. But I think you can pull it off. Absolutely, girl. It's a yes. And no throwing up. You have a lot of stage presence.
Yes,
you have to give her
energy.
That. And not just that, but once we understand the words that are actually coming out of her mouth,
exactly.
I think it could be really nice.
Yeah. Luckily, I didn't throw up.
Oh, but, well, that's always a bonus.
What are we doing? Where are we going?
So, Gary's unimpressed, but Goldie is through to boot camp.
Can I take your name, please?
Damien Devine. I'm Damien Devine, I'm 19 years old, and I'm from County Derry in Northern Ireland. Well, I've been blessed with the name Damien Devine, and it just clicks. It's so bold, and it's so in your face. Like, it just is, like, really... I just think it's a name, like, that should be in lights.
Where do you want this to take you?
I
want to
be like the biggest person to ever come out of this industry. Just want to, that's my goal. As an artist, I am very like current and creative and imaginative because I like get an idea in the middle of the night and I would probably jot it down and just create it. Could be for an outfit, could be for like a prop, could be a dance move, anything.
You think you've got what it takes to win it?
I definitely do, yeah.
You have. Right, so nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too, Dermot. Thank you.
Alright, take it.
Alright, thank you.
Hi, judges.
Hi.
What's your name?
My name is Damien Devine.
Damien Devine.
Yeah.
And Damien, how old are you?
I'm 19.
19. And why are you here?
Well, I'm here today to win the X Factor and put on a grand performance for everyone.
Okay. Where did you get all the clothes?
I made them. I went into a fabric shop and just bought the materials and sewed them and stuff.
Okay.
Yeah.
And what are you going to sing today?
Poker Face.
Great. Okay, off you go, Daniel.
Poker face, ma. Poker face, carry my.
Simon. Oh, Damien.
Look, hope you loved it.
It was horrendous.
Oh no.
It was you in a skirt, sunglasses too big. Jumping around all over the stage, singing Poker Face out of tune. What do you think, Nicole?
You put on a great show. I don't know if all the vocals were there.
I think your real talent is making clothes.
Thank you.
No, really?
Yeah.
Louis, yes or no?
On the vocals, Damien, it has to be no.
Right.
Nicole?
Thank you so much for coming today. I have to say no.
Okay, Damien, it's a no, but nice to meet you.
Okay, thank you, everyone. Bye. Have a good time.
Nice, polite guy. Polite.
A bit disappointed?
Just a wee bit of a lecture. I just told me head higher.
Thank you very much.
All right, see you.
Sadly, it's a no for Damien.
Hello.
Deep's in the house.
So your name's Deep?
Deep, yes.
Okay, so who's your musical inspirations? Who do you think you can be as big as?
I'm a big fan of Take That.
Oh, thank you.
The song I'm going to sing is probably your favourite song.
What is it?
You know that. It's Back for Good. I guess now is time for me to give up. I feel it's time. I got a fist of pure emotion, got a head of shattered dreams. Gotta leave it all behind now. Whatever I said, whatever I didn't mean it. I just want you back for good. Want you back for good. Whenever I'm wrong, just tell me the song and I'll sing it. You'll be right. Want you back for good. Thank you.
You know, I always dreamed as a songwriter that one day I'd hear my songs covered by somebody else.
Yes. Thank you, Gary.
Not. It was a very interesting version. There were some notes in there I don't remember writing.
I think you should add this to the show.
I'm taking it with me.
I think you should.
Want you back. I like that.
Want you back.
I like that.
At least you didn't just copy the original like a lot of people did. You made it your own, and I like the move, the back for good thing.
Should we vote, guys?
Yeah.
Louis.
I am going to say... yes!
Thank you. Thank you very much, Lou.
To Lisa?
Yes, a no from me. It's gonna be a no from you.
You've got three no's, I'm afraid.
Can I sing another one?
No.
I'm sorry, Dee. Thank you for coming down today.
Bye-bye.
How are you doing?
They're gorgeous, you are.
What's your name?
My name's Natasha.
Hi, Natasha. Where are you from, Natasha?
I'm from Swansea.
And how old are you?
I'm 23 years old.
How did you prepare for today?
Well, I've had quite a lot of singing lessons, because I was singing through my nose at first, but now I'm singing through my mouth.
OK. And who do you sing in front of when you rehearse? Who watches you?
When I rehearse in my bedroom or my living room because I sing and dance at the same time.
OK.
And I like doing sexy dancing.
Natasha, just be careful because you're a little bit higher than us and when you do that, I stop focusing on your voice.
You're having it.
OK, what are you going to sing for us today?
I'm going to sing Cascade Eye Every Time We Touch.
OK, good luck.
Just for you.
And remember the stage height thing.
OK.
Natasha, it's a hot day as it is.
It's even hotter now for you.
Oh.
Come on.
Natasha, the thing that worried me was that throughout that, you looked at me through the whole song.
I can't help it, drop dead gorgeous. I could dribble on him.
Kelly.
You know, you gave us all quite the show today. You know, it was a lot happening on stage, babe, that we couldn't really pay attention to the vocals so much.
I don't understand why one of your family members or your friends haven't told you how bad you sound.
Honestly.
But literally, I don't find it very fair that someone hasn't told you that, you know, you can't sing.
I have entertainment. This is what the X Factor's all about, and I got it!
Problem is your voice. You don't have a voice.
I have. Let me prove it to you, then.
Natasha, this is not going anywhere. I'm going to vote, Natasha. I'm not saying no, I'm saying never.
Felisa.
It's a no from me.
It's a no
from me. Natasha, my only advice is next time you book singing lessons, make sure there's a refund policy. It's a no from me. But thank you for coming down, thank you.
I'm scared.
Don't be scared.
And if the size of this Axe fan base is anything to go by, the judges may have found their star already.
Hi, what's your group called?
Two Gorgeous Four Friends.
Or perhaps size isn't everything.
Well, that's an entrance. And okay. Who put this group together?
I held auditions in college.
How many people came to the auditions?
About 12.
OK.
All right, good luck.
Loves me, I know that she loves me anyway.
But every time he pulls me near, I just want to cheer. Let's hear it from the floor.
you know what? I've actually got a headache.
Good, guys!
Everything was wrong. Everything.
He just doesn't get satisfied by no end at all.
It's in South Asia.
And that's my opinion.
Yeah. Everything. Yeah, it is.
Danny?
No.
No.
Never.
Okay, guys, four no's, thank you.
Thousands turning out of the capital, the judges are hopeful they'll find someone with style. Danger, danger! Talent. Panache. And although every auditionee thinks they have what it takes, nobody is more convinced of their appeal than our next contestant.
My name is Behrouz, which means good day. I hope it's going to be my good day. I'm a great singer. I've got the look. I've got sex appeal. I'm unique, and that's what they're looking for. I don't want to be a star. They got loads of them. I want to be the sun, because there is only one sun. Judges will love me. They will be waiting for someone like me to entertain them. When I walk up to that stage today, I'm going to blow their minds away.
What is your name?
My name is Behrouz.
Oh. And what age are you?
I'm 29.
And where are you from?
Persia.
Okay.
Yes.
And what is the big dream?
Just to go as far as Elvis, maybe.
Elvis Presley, yeah? Do you think you can be a worldwide star?
Well, with a little bit of help.
What are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Take Your Mama Out by Sisters Sisters.
Good.
All right, come on, let's do this.
Seem to like you, 'cause you were pretty, love to talk and whole lot of fun. Oh, gonna take your mama out all night, yeah, show what it's all about. You get a jackpot, all this cheap champagne, you think the time's so cold out. And if the music ain't good, it's just too bad. We're gonna sing along no matter what, because dancers don't mind at all. Ladies, if you tip them, they will make you cop.
You will take your mama out all night, so she had no doubt to it too.
Well, I have to admit, it was very entertaining.
I don't know if you're really good or really bad.
Danny, you like him?
You're a cheeky little thing, aren't you? You are very, very entertaining. It's a hard song to sing.
Thank you.
So, Bruce, I think you are barking mad. You've got... God, you've got strange eyes. OK, Louis, yes or no?
I am going to say... yes!
Only one. Danny?
Yes.
Something intriguingly crazy about you, and I'm gonna say yes.
Through to the next round.
He was good though.
He was fun. He's not a good singer, though, Louis.
Would you buy his record?
Huh?
Would you buy his record?
Depends.
You probably would, actually.
Yeah. I love the crowd, love the audience.
Yeah. Love the judges?
Oh, I always love the judges. It was terrific.
So, Baruce has made it through.
What's your name and age?
I'm Kayo and I'm 16.
Tell us a little bit about you. What makes you want to be a pop star?
Singing and acting are my life. I love being on the stage. Plus, I'm here to see you. I'm obsessed with Girls Aloud.
And are you an animal person? Do you have any pets at home?
Yeah, I have my mum. She's here with me today. It's only my mum.
See?
No, Kyle, he inappropriately asked you, do you have any pets?
Why? I thought you said parents.
No.
What a question to ask.
Okay, Kyle, what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Untouchable by Girls Aloud.
I am trying to help. We don't like that Girls Aloud song. Do you have any others?
I picked a song because I like it.
Okay. Okay, let's sing the same one then.
Yeah!
Okay, well then do that one.
Go on, Kayle.
And rain began here. Now we're flying, babe, with no fear. Been so many ways to go wrong. When I stare in your eyes, they're all gone. And in our dreams, it feels like we are 40 stories tall. We go around, ooh, we're untouchable.
I really like you, Kay.
What?
I do. I think you've got a great taste in music.
Cheryl, but he has got no singing voice.
Don't be too rude. Kyle, I'll tell you what I like about you. I think you're actually very funny. You've got really good attitude. Like the way you spoke to me, I like that. I think you should either be a manager, Louis, or you should be an actor. Just do something you're good at doing. Right? We now have an understanding.
Yeah.
We're friends now, right?
Sort of.
Okay, okay. We're gonna vote. Louis, yes or no?
Well, I'm gonna say no.
Danny?
It's a no for the singing.
Just simply for the back check, it's a yes.
Well, so back to planet Earth here for a moment, Carl. It's a no on the singing, but take my advice, please.
It's not going to put me down. I'm still standing on my own 2 feet, and I'll make it.
When you feel like hope is gone, look inside you.
Simon, what do you think?
Well, look, it was arguably twice as bad as before, Emma. That's the problem.
Not going to stop me.
What?
Not going to stop me.
No, but Emma, you can't sing.
Well, I think I can.
But I just think you should give us a chance.
But a chance to do what?
To improve.
Yeah, girls, we have weeks, not decades. Cheryl?
Emma, I have to say, you're definitely more confident when you've got your sister, were you?
Yeah.
But nothing else has really improved very much.
OK, right, we're going to vote on this. Louis, yes or no?
Absolutely no.
Cheryl?
No.
Danny?
No.
Right, girls, this is it. Never, ever, ever again, it's a resounding no.
Whatever.
Maybe next year.
Maybe next year? Do you think you'll come back and get a yes next year?
Probably.
So it seems the judges might come face-to-face with Emma once again, with or without secret weapon, Samantha.
Almost scary.
Yeah, I think scary, Simon.
And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear. I'll state my case. Oh, which I'm certain. I'm lean, and I'll start for a double eat on every highway and more. Much more than this, I did it my way. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you. That was very well
good.
Done. Thank you.
Very, very well done.
So, Tushka, I'm going to hand you over to Simon.
It was a little quiet, Tushko.
Yeah.
But you have a very, very sweet voice. And you're very cute.
He, like, wants to take you home with him. You're like a little China doll.
Yes, I might have to take you home with me, too. What do you think about that?
We're going to take a vote on it now, OK? Lulu?
I'm going to say yes.
Danny?
Yes.
Simon? You need three yeses.
You've got two.
I'm
going to have to say no because I couldn't hear you.
It has to be a no from me because I think that it's best to keep you two apart. But you are the most adorable lady that's been in here today.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Come on, I'll walk you out, sweetheart.
You are so lovely.
Come on. She didn't make it. It was close. Nice to meet you. Give me a kiss. Bye-bye, sweetheart.
Thank you. She was so cute.
Not even something.
I met Simon today, and he kissed me, and he hugged me, and I'm very happy now.
We do absolutely everything together. We live together, we walk together, we sing together.
The twins have travelled to the auditions from Dublin, where their graveside singing has given them some unexpected fans.
The Undertaker's pushing us, go for it, it's a wasted, and now it's time to let the world know that we have that gift.
So will their gift help them swap the crematorium for the auditorium?
We could be superstars.
We think we have the ability to do it.
Would when you express it being like a dream come true.
Can you just stand on the X there, please? What are you guys called?
Girls.
We're
Krogan twins.
How old are you?
44.
Do you think you can win the X Factor?
Yeah.
What gives you the to win this competition?
We do funerals and
graveside singing and
graveside singing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What's the favourite song for someone to sing at funerals?
Hymns of the Angels.
What we're singing today.
Okay.
There's always some reason to feel not good enough, and it's hard at the end of the day. In the arms of the angels, fly away from here.
Thank you. I've got to be honest with you, I'd actually want to throw myself in the coffin after that.
Oh.
You sing nicely together, but it's depressing.
So depressing.
You've got, like, that mortuary face on.
Can I be honest with you girls? I think the whole thing's insane. Oh. You know, the wigs, the...
They're not wigs!
Oh, whatever. It's weird. Wigs, white faces, gloomy funeral songs. Like a couple of corpses.
Let's vote.
Louise.
Yes or no?
Please, just give us one chance.
I'm going to have to say no, guys.
Girls.
Do you take advanced bookings?
For, like, funerals?
Yes, I'd like to book you for mine. At least I know what I'd get.
I'll tell you what, I'll pay for it.
It has to be a no from me.
Simon?
Girls, it's a no.
So it's back to funeral singing for the twins.
If I should stay, I would only be in your way. So I go, but I know I'd think of you every step of the way, and I will always love you, will always love you.
Thank you. Well, you sounded like a dog barking
sorry,
at the end.
I am so sorry.
You haven't got a 10 out of 10 voice. At best, I would give you 2.5.
Your voice is just not as good as you think it is.
So it's a what?
It's a no.
No, okay. Not for me.
OK, nice to meet you, Kelly.
Thank you very much.
Bye, sweetheart.
Thanks a lot.
What did she just say?
Very degrading. Could not be nicer. I think I'm being penalised because he just wants to get home. He's not giving anybody a chance. He seems to me very he wants to get home. He wants to go to the pub, basically.
10 out of 10 Whitney Houston, Mariah Carey, Celine Dion. And that sounded like Lassie.
Hi, Simon.
How do you do?
I'm her dad, her father.
What's your name?
Peter.
Peter. She was absolutely terrible in here, Peter. Can I say something? You are partly to blame for your daughter's delusion.
Why?
Because you've obviously encouraged her. It's crazy.
It's crazy. I think this is crazy.
No, but the whole thing is
Simon,
crazy.
Simon, all I'm asking you, please, can you give her one more?
It's
one
pointless.
More, just one more.
It's pointless,
why
Peter?
Is it pointless? Because I know she can do it.
Peter, you don't. That's the whole point. You don't know.
I do.
This is my business. Your daughter isn't good enough.
Have you got a heart?
Yes.
Well, will you put your hand in your
but
heart?
I've also got a brain.
Where's your brain? In your middle toe.
Goodbye, Kelly.
You've been very, very harsh.
Nice to meet you, Kelly.
Very harsh.
Kelly, reality check. It's
enough. You
all you want to do is just go home, don't you? Excuse me.
Basically, you penalised our family.
Kelly,
you just piss off. What you do? Thank you. Don't push me. I'm walking.
Okay, come on. I will shout you.
Thank you.
Simon, you are very, very rude.
There's an eye opener.
Being very rude.
Very rude. Thank you.